stitches in all of the clock. 100 shots.
Can you dig it?
So, diggers, Sam Battlefield here. We have a brand new release from my man Young Dolph. This is called Sunshine. Bro, looking forward to this. He is a dope artist.
Why do you keep calling this the Chinese virus?
It comes from China.
China.
Man, them kids loud as hell downstairs. This shit crazy as hell, what's going on the news? Hey, babe, pay me that phone. Church, hey, y'all quit jumping on that couch, bro. Hello?
What's up, Doc? What you been doing?
She listening to the president talking about the Chinese flu, and just like everybody else, nigga, I've been quarantining with my Biscotti, lemon tree, and promethazine it. I know my garbage man sick of seeing empty paint bottles.
So he's sipping on lean with his kids in the house. I don't know if I approve of that, but then again, people drink alcohol and they smoke weed, and in really shitty cases, they do heroin, cocaine, and methamphetamine. So not going to hold that against Young Dolph. I don't know what, he's probably got a whole fuck ton of fucking people to look after his kids, doesn't he?
FaceTime every day with my sister, auntie, and mama. Love ya. Fuck it, make a corona, baby, with baby mama. Fuck, last night I was up 4 in the morning, oiling my chopper. Fuck, I needed some time.
So he was oiling his choppers at 4 a.m. Damn.
My offended way, so it ain't no problem. Fuck it. Independent, so I'ma eat anyway regardless. Fuck it. Treacher happy as fuck, cause daddy been home every day. Love ya. Ari happy as fuck, cause daddy home, she get her way. Called my nigga and told him, man, I'm finna spend $6 million on stocks. He said, when? Hell yeah. Nigga, me too, cause that's how we rock.
Shit, so he's making moves. He's making moves. This is dope.
My president is Trump and my Lambo blue. This $350,000 Sonic is too. I'm enjoying this time right now, so I don't give a fuck. I heard Trump about to take us to war, so I went and bought 2 army trucks. God, please watch over the nurses and doctors on the front line. God, please. I can't wait till the clouds gone and we get sunshine. Sunshine.
Yeah, he's speaking some real shit. Yeah. Went and bought a couple of Hummers, which we all can do.
Real life shit, nigga. Fuck a punchline.
Fuck all that.
Got my guala 24/7, not sometime. That's why I never signed a deal, nigga, not one time. Hey, Squeaker, stop all the instruments and keep the drum line.
Hold up.
Busy working all my life, gave the family no time.
Sorry, y'all.
I apologize to the whole family just for being selfish.
I love y'all.
I mean, he's, that sort of slow flow, it really accentuates when he's not actually rhyming.
But the whole time I was focused on making the family wealth.
Cause I love y'all.
Boy, shit, you could tell me.
Yeah,
that was, that's something that, I was having a chat the other day. So, you know, my family, when I was younger, we went bankrupt because my old man was trying his hardest to make sure that we didn't go bankrupt. Made some off decisions, let's call them that. And and made us bankrupt. But he was trying to make us fucking rich, you know, so his kids wouldn't have to hustle. Obviously glad that I ended up having to hustle, because fuck, I'd hate to be handed everything. But for years I didn't fucking, you know, like, I didn't get that. I didn't understand that. And that's what he's saying here. It's like, I'm doing this so that y'all can eat.
For times like this,
yeah, yeah.
Straight up out the mud and now I shine like this.
Yeah, yeah.
All the real niggas, they gon' twist and slide to this.
Yeah, huh.
doing this time right now, so I don't give a fuck. I heard Trump about to take us to war, so I went and bought 2 army trucks. God, please watch over the nurses and doctors on the front line.
Again, the slow flow, like, it not only accentuates when it's not rhyming, but it also accentuates when the, like, is he trying to triplet there, or is he trying not triplet, you know, multi-syllable? Because I don't know, just doesn't hit, but somehow he makes it hit. Look, I dig it. I'm a fan of Young Dolph. Yeah, but it's definitely not intricate, his rhyming ability.
God, please. I can't wait till the clouds gone and we get sunshine. My president is Trump and my Lambo blue. This $350,000 Sonic is too.
Holy shit. I thought he was handing the blunt to his kid. I do 100% dig Young Dolph's beats, so damn, they're fucking, they're chill, but they've also got like a atmosphere, like a vibe to them. Anyway, this is Sam Battlefields. Like, comment, subscribe. Also, share the fuck out of this, because I'm looking for more subscribers, and I'm hoping you're enjoying these. Anyway, much love, peace.